Hi ladies and gents, my name is Mikey JC and you can book me to sing at your wedding.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You feel like heaven to touch. Oh, I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
I specialize in performing romantic jazz songs by artists such as Michael Bublé, Frank Sinatra, Nat King Cole, Bobby Darin, and many more. But also sing a fantastic selection of party classics to guarantee to get the dance floor shaking later on in the evening. And to the delight of the children and also the adults, I also sing a couple of Disney songs to create that magical atmosphere. I'm also proud to be a recommended supplier at many five-star wedding venues, including Wharton House in Dorking, Denby's Wine Estate in Dorking, Kenazawa House in Wimbledon Village, the Nutford Priory Hotel and Spa in Redhill, Horsley Towers in Horsley, and Morden Hall in Morden. Now, I always make an effort to get to know your guests too during the daytime, because it will help me later on to build that rapport, to create that atmosphere, to create that buzz. So if I know their names and they know me, I can ask a request and get them singing along with me. And when I'm not singing, I'll be playing beautiful instrumental background music to make sure there's a beautiful ambience all day. Now, I can sing at several moments during a special day. For example, during the wedding ceremony even, whether it's inside or outside, I could sing as the bride walks up the aisle a special song. I could also sing when you're both signing the wedding register, keeping your guests entertained. And then immediately after the wedding ceremony, I could sing during the champagne drinks, the cocktail hour as they call it. Yes, whether that's inside or outside, I could sing some beautiful songs where your guests are having some champagne, having some canapés, and you're having all the photos done, which can take up to an hour and a half. So it's really important to keep your guests entertained during these moments. And then during the wedding breakfast, at first I'll play some background music to ensure there's a wonderful ambience and your guests can talk and have lovely conversation with the other people on their table, maybe people they've never met before, and also relatives they've not seen for a long time. And then once they've had their main courses, people have had a few glasses of wine, they're in the mood to party by then, I always find. So I kick off with some really swingy jazz songs, some Michael Bublé, Frank Sinatra. And then just before the speeches, I always have a fantastic trick that works every single time. It's important that the guys on the top table are relaxed. Enjoy the moment. So I say to them, lads, I'm going to sing a fantastic sing-along, a Dean Martin song. And I want the father, the bride, the groom, the best man to help me to get everybody on their feet, swinging the napkins. And wow, it works every single time because it totally relaxes the top table. Now, I could also sing your first dance. Yes, it makes it so special having a live singer singing your first dance. If it's a song in my repertoire, of course, as long as it's not Whitney Houston or Mariah Carey, because I'd have to wear very, very tight trousers to hit those high notes. Now, even if I don't sing your first dance, if I go straight into singing a party set immediately at the end of it, they guarantee to get everybody on the dance floor.
Let's go.
So from beginning to end, I will create an infectious atmosphere. Oops, I mean contagious atmosphere. No, a buzzing atmosphere from the beginning to the end of your wedding day. If you book with a DJ too, I will ensure that your wedding party is absolutely unforgettable. Now it's so important that a wedding DJ builds a rapport with the audience as soon as possible. So the advantage that I would have is that I would have been singing all day, I would have got to know lots of your guests, and I would call their names and get them on the dance floor. They'll come and give me requests and feel confident to do that. And it's so important that you play the right songs at the right time. Now, I also offer extra amazing customer service. I will arrange to meet you at your wedding venue before your wedding to help plan the schedule for the day, to ensure that I know where to set my equipment up. Previous clients have said I am the ultimate professional. I will bring two PA systems to ensure that I can move from outside to inside in a flash, and to ensure that I've got a backup of everything on the day. Okay, I'm gonna share three personal details about myself with you, ladies and gents. Okay, number one, I'm a twin. I have a twin sister. She has blonde curly hair though, and she lives in Spain. Yes, I miss her dearly. Sometimes we communicate with telepathy. Two, about 5 years ago, I had this awakening moment and I decided to become a vegetarian. 99% vegan. The most difficult thing to give up, believe it or not, was prawns. Oh my gosh, yes, that was the hardest thing to give up. Especially on the beach, because I love cooking on the beach with my camping stove. And number three, not many people know I have a removable plastic index finger. It just needs a little twist and it just slides off. Yep. And just twist it and it locks back in again. But don't worry, it has never fallen off before at a wedding, so we're not gonna have to go searching for it under the tables. Okay, if you'd like to find out more information about my wedding singer service and DJ, come and meet me at a wedding fair maybe, or come and see me at one of my gigs. I do a lot of hotels and restaurants in Surrey, and I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.